Thank you so much to our community for supporting ILCM on Give to the Max Day. We received donations of over $25,000 from over 250 donors, 100 more donors than last year. Just to give you a sense of the impact, this amount of money would help us to be able to represent over 40 Dreamers to be able to renew their DACAs. Your money makes a real difference in the lives of new Americans here in Minnesota, and we are so grateful for your support every day, but particularly on Give to the Max Day.